tonight's winner of the Honorary Recipient Institution Award is the Local Government Association of Queensland.
The Local Government Association, also known as LGAQ, is the peak body for local government in Queensland. It is a not-for-profit association set up solely to serve the state's 77 councils and their individual needs. In recent times, LGAQ was at the forefront of disaster recovery as a result of Tropical Cyclone Debbie.